Client is seated, elbows to their side and hands crossed. What you want to do is grasp client's arms from behind, then passively elevate the shoulder girdle superiorly and anteriorly. And then you want to hold that for 30 seconds or more. A positive sign is relief from pain. Indication is thoracic outlet syndrome.